Pelvic is anatom. Each human being has approximately 727 zeros of atoms. They travel at a speed of 2,200 kilometers per second. They occupy 99.12%.
Democritus presaged that there were basic elements that he called atoms. Democritus argued that atoms had only a few properties, size, shape, and mass. The rest of properties that we perceive, for example, color and taste, are nothing more than complex intersections between the atoms of our body and the atoms of the thing we are.
Can be summarized using a more current language in this postulate. The matter is formed by invisible particles called atoms. The elements are substance formed by a single type of atom. Atoms of a different elements are combined in simple numerical relationships to form substance called compounds.
Thomson imagined that the atom is composed of these corpuscles in a sea full of positive charge. This model of the atom attributed to Thomson was called the Racine Pudding model.
Newton Ford then recited the atomic model in which at the center of the atom there was to be a core that contained almost all the mass and the positive charge of atom, and in which the electrons determined the size of the atom. I assumed that the alpha particles, when striking nitrogen atoms, had produced a proton, meaning that the nucleus of nitrogen had changed naturally and had been transformed into oxygen by absorbing the alpha particle.
How is an atom currently? An atom is distinguished by the cortex and the nucleus.